informative. That's informative. Hey, sister. He just told you that his body does not feel great. It's a big, exaggerated stretch. That was really cool that he did that. Yeah, because he's had a great day, but that he just told us, right? And people never think about the tunnels being a tell, too, because like they just run through.
Yeah. Crouch. Well,
this. Think about doing that.
Yeah.
That was so cool. He's like, look. Oh,
he's a smart boy.
Okay. And luckily for you, I'm getting certified in canine fitness and conditioning, and I can start giving you exercises. I'm in school for 24 weeks to get a certificate.
Wow.
Yeah. So let's just, like, he could have a bunch of, he could have gotten, he's a little straight in the shoulders. He could have gotten injured at the dog park that, or here, or wherever, or walking down the stairs. And then they start compensating. Like, I compensated for my knee for so long that my back went out. And that's when I went to the doctor, and they were like, okay, whatever by your back was wrong with your knee. And I'm like, oh, that's only something that hurts horribly. And they're like, yeah, that's why your back went out. So you compensate, right? So I think it's really beautiful that he just told us, check it out. That was cool. You guys did an amazing job.